The number of young people
sentences of community supervision and deferred custody. Experts say it all reflects the new youth.